Burley Palm, and then we've got check into rooms, budget and shop from 1 to 2. So it's going to be crazy. It's going to be hectic.
Tell us about your life, Bill.
My life. Quite an adventure at the moment. Bury it deep with all of my footprints. I've hidden the keys. You can find them at the bottom of this sea.
Are you? No, that's cool. So what kind of shooting? Like gun shooting? Huh? Yeah.
Well, school is pretty awesome so far. One night on the streets. Already had great conversations. Got to share the gospel with someone last night.
Awesome.
It's great.
Yeah. All right.
Conversations going on for sanity. What do you think about sanity? hold it. Far out. Watermelon rain. Yes. Watermelon rain. Stop until the whole world knows who you are. Who you are. Who you are. You.
So, Alex, tell me, what are your magic tricks plans for tonight?
Tonight we're going to be doing a trick called Black Magic. Which is entirely inappropriate since we're doing conventionalism. They're going to pick an object that they can see around them. You, Caleb, are going to point at different objects. And I'm going to say no, 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 until we get to the object that the schoolies have selected. And I'm going to say yes.
Deez. Show me your evangelism face. What does that face represent?
How do you not understand the gospel? It's only 4 points!
Stop praying or talking to people during evangelism.
Amazing! Caleb, let's go!
Yeah! Yeah! Chad, how are you feeling about schoolies?
I'm pretty excited. You know, halfway in, a little bit tired, but there's been some pretty cool things happening, so excited to see what God has in store for tonight as well.
What are you expecting at schoolies tonight?
Well, I'm
expecting
to see
some schoolies
come
to know
Jesus.
Yay!
Yeah.
See, like, we're doing it now. I'm just such a chatterbox, it's ridiculous. But then it was quite funny because after like a conversation, Hamish and Laura were just gonna look at me like, do you ever shut up?
Took my place and set me free while I was dead in sin. You took me in.
What does it mean to be a Christian? Let's go. Tell me about yourself.
I'm Asian.
Be our joy forever. Love and grace is this.
Would you like a video or no?
No, I don't want to be video.
Okay. Bianca! Tell me about your experience so far. How's it been?
It's been really good.
Really good?
Really good.
Yes, what about you, Laura? Tell me about your experience.
Very eye-opening and lots of growth and encouraging and fun.
With my heart forever, join in the song of heaven. Christ is our joy forever. Joy in my heart.
Lord, we thank you that you gave your life for us, and let our lives declare your love. Let all we are declare your love. Let all we are declare your love.
Josh, what are your plans for the next year?
To graduate halfway through next year. And then God willing, me and Kenzie plans to life.
If you could spend a week with the Giants, which is an NFL team, his favorite, or spend a week on a holiday island with Kez, what would you do and why?
Kez already knows this, but I would actually go Giants.
Okay, tell me about your life. Yeah.
That's rough. You always do that.
Mm-hmm. That's because Kez takes the photos.
Carl's super kind.
Me too.
I'm a little bit better off than Carl right now.
His name is John C.